This video is brought to you by IXL, used by millions of students worldwide to get ahead in math, English, and more.
Which is your favorite insect, a bumblebee or a dragonfly? Wait, before you answer, let me get my tally chart. If you said dragonfly, one tally mark goes here. If you said bumblebee, then one tally mark goes here. All the votes are in, and here are the tallies. According to this tally chart, more kids prefer dragonflies because dragonflies got more tally marks. Now, let me show you how tally marks work. To practice, let's use tally marks to count how many butterflies visit these flowers. We'll add a tally mark each time a butterfly lands on a flower. Are you ready? There's one butterfly and one tally mark. Two butterflies and two tally marks. Three butterflies. Ooh, an orange one. That's four. So now we have four tally marks. Here comes another butterfly, and that's five. Watch how I mark the fifth tally mark. It goes across the first four, like a little bundle. Tally marks get bundled in groups of five, so they're easier to count. Another butterfly, that's six. The sixth tally mark starts the next group. And one more butterfly, that's seven, and now we have seven tally marks. Since the first five tally marks are bundled together, it's easier to count the total. We can count like this, five, six, seven. Now let's take a look at a tally chart about how many colored pencils are in the bin at school. These tallies show how many green pencils there are, and these tallies show how many blue pencils there are. Let's find out how many of each colored pencil are in the bin. We'll start with the green pencils. Remember, we can count the first bunch as five since it has the sideways tally. Now we can count the extra one, six. There are six green pencils in the bin. Next, the blue pencils. Here are five, and now we count on by ones. Six, seven, eight. There are eight blue pencils. There are more blue pencils than green pencils, which means there are fewer green pencils. How many fewer green pencils than blue pencils are there? Let's find out. To do that, we can compare the tallies. We'll find all the matching tallies in both rows, then count the extra tallies in the blue row. Both colored pencils have a bundle of five, and both have one more. There are two more tally marks in the blue row. That means we need two more green pencils to have the same amount. So there are two fewer green pencils than blue pencils. I wonder how many colored pencils are there in all? Let's count all the tallies. Here are five green pencils plus five blue pencils plus the extra one, two, three, four. 5 plus 5 is 10, plus 4 more is 14. So there are 14 colored pencils in all. Way to go! Great work counting tally marks. Just remember, when you see a bundle, that's 5 tally marks. After that, count on by ones to find the total. Have fun counting!
Head over to IXL.com for more practice on this skill and thousands more videos in math and language arts.